Josh has become a leader, not just in his own field of research, but in helping us do a better job by our students. And in physics, what I've watched him do is help the department learn how to improve offerings to students.
I love teaching. I love seeing the light bulb go off over students when you make a complex concept become clear.
He's a brilliant scientist, and he does it quietly and thoughtfully.
One of my goals is to just find new ways to make complicated concepts or concepts that people aren't really thinking about really relevant and easily understandable.
He cares about people, he cares about his students, and he helps them become better by really engaging with them.
The first role models I would have to identify would be my parents. My mother has been real constant in providing me a great ethical role model. My father was an English professor at Stetson University. Of course, Spock has been a role model for me my entire life as well. I had a little bit of an acting career, The Walking Dead, as a walker. That was a lot of fun.
He loves all parts of life as a faculty member, his engagement with students and his research, the things he can teach the public. He's a wonderful member of the faculty.
The greatest sense of accomplishment I ever feel is when a student reaches out to me and says that they had a great experience in the class, that they learned something or thought about things in a new way.